Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, good luck. This is David's family. Can you describe their hair and eyes?
This is David. He has long brown hair and black eyes. This is David's father. He has long short hair and black eyes. This is David's mother.
Very good, David. Okay. What animal is it?
It's a snake. It's an elephant. It's a tiger. It's a giraffe.
Very good. What animal are they?
It's a sea. It's a parrot. It's a koala bear. It's a monkey.
Very good. Do you like parrot?
Yes, I do.
Do you like monkey?
No, I don't.
Do you like polar bear?
Yes, I do.
Which animal don't you like?
I don't like monkey.
Why?
It's little.
Okay, because it's little.
Yes.
Okay. Tell me, what can a parrot do?
A parrot can fly.
Very good. What can a bear do? Polar bear do? What can a tiger do?
Tiger can run.
Very good. Okay, tell me about the steps.
The triangle is tall. The rectangle is a square. It's a circle.
Okay. How many sides has a triangle got?
The triangle has three sides.
How many sides has a circle got?
The circle
again?
The circle has got sides.
Hasn't got sides, yes, very good. How many sides has a square got?
The square has four sides.
Very good. Okay, look at the menu, okay? What food do you like?
I like pizza.
Okay, and what food don't you like? Coffee. Do you like ice cream?
Yes, I do.
Do you like banana fish?
No, I don't.
Do you like yogurt?
Yes, I do.
Do you like burger?
Yes, I do.
Can you make a chicken pizza?
No, I can't.
Can you make a juice?
Yes, I can.
Very good. Okay, tell me about the phonics.
Three.
Excellent, David. Very good. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.